What's up, guys? I'm Sean. Today I'm at Sonoma Raceway. 7 o'clock in the morning, riding early. First time at Sonoma with this car, BMW. My previous time was with the S2000. Since my last track event at Thunder Hill, I've done 5 things. Added M3 rear upper wishbone arms, a Manzo toe arm in the rear, changed a front spring from a 350-pound TC Klein spring to a 448-pound Swift spring, changed the radiator from a Michelin motor radiator to a CSF radiator, and added a active auto work charge pipe blow-off valve kit.